Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn how to remove background color of pictures in PowerPoint. Whenever you think about removing background color of pictures, the question you need to ask yourself is the background color a single color or is it a combination of multiple colors? Because the tools that you would use are very different for these two different types of backgrounds. Now let me explain this a bit further. Take a look at these two different photos. The one on the left, as you can see here, has single solid background color, whereas the one on the right, which we consider this as the background, has multiple colors. Even though the wall here is gray in color, it has multiple gradients. As you can see, the area here is much darker than the area here. When your background color is a single solid color, it is very easy to remove background. Whereas when the background has multiple colors, you may need to spend a bit more time to remove the background. In this video, we will learn how to remove the background when the background has a single solid block of color. I have a different video that shows you how to remove the background when the background has multiple colors. So let us jump right in. Take a look at the slide. The slide has an isolated image with white background. Whenever you use a clear white background for your slides, you can easily use such isolated images which usually come with white background. The moment you start using design themes like this one, your pictures start to stick out like a sore thumb. Now, how do you remove this white background so your isolated picture merges beautifully with the slide background? It's very simple. All you need to do is to click on the picture, go to the Format tab in PowerPoint ribbon, then go to this Color tool and click on this small arrow that you see here under the color icon, and that opens up this dialog box. When you go down, you will see this option called Set Transparent Color. You click on it. As soon as you do that, your cursor will change into a small crayon. Move the cursor and click on the area that you want to remove. As you can see here, we want to remove the white color here, so we are going to click anywhere in the white space. Now, as you can see, almost like a magic, your white background has been removed completely, and now this beautiful isolated image merges seamlessly with your background. Let us take another example. This is the picture that I showed you earlier. Now let us see how to remove this background. All I need to do is to click on this picture, go to the Format tab, go to the Color tool, and I go to Set Transparent Color. I click on it, I move my cursor to this solid block of color, I click on it, and as if by magic, that color is removed, and now I have a beautiful image that merges seamlessly with my background. So that is how you remove background color when the background color has a single solid block of color. If you want to learn how to remove the background when the background has multiple colors, you need to click on this area here. That will take you to another video that shows you how to remove background when the background has multiple colors. As a thank you for watching this video this far, I am happy to present to you a wonderful mini training called 5 Things You Can Do Under 5 Minutes to Make Your Slides Look More Professional. It is a useful mini training for every business presenter. Whether you are a business owner, a business executive, a trainer, or a consultant, you will find this mini training very, very useful. You can sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link here. You can also sign up for the mini training by clicking on the link in the description area right below this video. Thanks a lot for watching the video, and I'll see you in the mini training.